Sanders. So she's shown now after the debate to be a strong front runner. And Joe Biden looks and sees only 30% of the Democrats want him in the race. But again, it is personal. We've seen these stories for weeks.
Hi, baby.
I looked in the mirror and I was like flushed out. And I was like, oh yeah.
I am all the way in town. I hope I can. I'm going to be probably about 5 minutes late, but I don't think they'll mind. I'm taking my car, Bunny, here to get serviced. So to get probably oil change, and it's there's some kind of rattle. One of the tech guys listened to it, and they think it's just something loose on the exhaust, but it'll drive you nuts. And I want to get new windshield wipers, just some stuff like that. Get her fixed up, and then I'm just gonna wait. I could probably, John said he would come pick me up because he's off today, but he's playing golf later. Anyway, I don't mind sitting there. I'll catch up with my Instagram and maybe catch up texting some people. I'm always terrible about that. It just seems like I'm always doing the next thing, and I don't have time to get into it's like my friend Mary used to always say, I've got time to call but not time to talk. That's how I feel sometimes. It's like I've got time to text you back or text you like hello or whatever, but then I don't have time to keep up the texting conversation very well. So sometimes I'm not good at that. And really want a Diet Coke. I know you guys are gonna fuss at me about that, but that's like my coffee in the morning. So I want to go through McDonald's because I like their fountain drinks. McDonald's and Chick-fil-A. And I might be able to go to the Chick-fil-A. They have Diet Dr. Pepper, which is even better. For breakfast each morning, I usually just have either, I get those little Baby Bell. Jesus. You know, a lot of you live so close to everything that a lot of my days are spent driving. I mean, I'm in the car a lot. That's why I've told John getting this car has been like, I don't know, it's just been made me so happy. And it's not that I don't love my other car, my big one, but this one's just so easy to scoot around in, and I don't know, it's so good on gas, and I don't know, you know, Volkswagens, you can just put as many miles as you want to on them, as long as you take care of them, and just love it. It's just such a cute little car. I've missed having a little car. I've always had two-seaters until I met John. I had little cars, sports cars, and so this kind of, you know, is fun. Order here. So take out my card really quick.
Good morning. How can we help you?
You ready?
Hi, how can I help you?
Hey, I would just like a large Diet Coke with light ice, please.
Yes, it can. Your first window.
Thank you. Goodness, I'm already late. Hey.
Yeah,
you too. You guys hear my car rattling? That's what I'm talking about. It drives me nuts. There it goes.
Oh, yeah, have a nice day.
You too, thank you. Okay, I had a big old Diet Sun Drop here. I'm gonna have to pour out. I don't want to pour it where anybody's walking. Yuck. I was over that. There's the ice. Okay. Okay. Out of here. I didn't even think about. John did order me that camera, and it's supposed to be here. It's so good. I know it's so bad for you, but it's so good. My camera's supposed to be here tomorrow. And so that'll be good, because like right now I really need to use my phone, but I can still do that, can't I?
Took my car in, I've already done that.
I don't know about you guys, but when this is the second year that we've all gotten the flu shot. I know I saw people going back and forth with the controversial flu shot, and believe me, I feel both ways. I don't want to get it, and that was the reason I didn't get it for years, is because I hate getting stuff like that, you know? But if you get sick, and especially if your kids get sick, and the first thing they always ask you is, did you have the flu shot? And you feel like such a heathen if you didn't get it. You feel like a, you know, they make you feel like a dumbass if you didn't get it. And then they make you feel like kind of a bad mom or something if you didn't give it to your kids. So, you know, this is the second year that we've got them. John always gets them at work, but he hadn't got them at work yet, so he just went ahead and got it with us this year. But Will and I both were sick yesterday. My whole body, my muscles ached, which I was the only one that bruised and bled. But Will had a fever. His eyes were burning, and he just didn't feel good. And we're both better today, but I just think 2 years in a row of getting that, we might take next year off. I just feel like you guys were saying, all the mercury and the toxins and stuff. I don't know. It's not that I don't believe in immunizations, but I just don't know what to think. But I do know, proof is in the pudding, I did not get sick last year. It's sunny and not a cloud in the sky. So blue, it's just beautiful. I was actually freezing though just now in the grocery store. So cold natured. You guys are going to find out I'm the drive-thru queen. I spend a lot of money at the drive-thrus whenever I want a drink or anything. But I love my Zaxby's salad. It's so good. And it's not that it's that low calorie, but it's just so good. And it's, you know, I figure I'm still eating a salad. Every time I've ever gotten down real thin, this is what I would eat for lunch every day. So, let's see here. Start out. So pretty. My bird watching section over there. Oh, I love taking my seatbelt off.
Heather, I'm helping.
Hey, Heather.
Hey, okay, I have a girl. I'm sorry, I don't know what's wrong with me. I have 1,000 mile new Christmas made it, meaning day, Christmas Friday.
That's it, thank you.
You're welcome, sweetie, 10-04.
Okay. Oh, I hate the way, that's a bad thing about aviators, they leave that mark, they're kind of heavy. But
hey,
hey,
how
good, how are you?
Good, good. Give me a second. Sorry,
okay.
Don't let me forget it.
Here. Okay. My frequent salad card. I get a free salad, I think, for every, I think every seventh one is free, or every sixth one. They're so nice. Love nice people.
The salad, and I got some
cream. Okay. You too. See you later. Good spot. Listen to my radio. Hey, Bridgie. Hey, Bridgie. How's she doing? Good for you. Well, good. We'll have to start doing that more. Okay, babe. Love you.
Be careful.
Okay. Oh, goodness. That was John and Bridget. And, oh, God, I hate seatbelts. I know they work and I wear them, but I hate seatbelts. Okay, I am headed, guess where? To the post office to send out your packages that I shipped this morning. And today, my new camera comes, so we will have that jiggling of this thing. This thing would work so good if it didn't do that. And I need to go. Where is that? I need to go to my mom's. I need to drop something off at her house. And need to go get a salad. That's a real thing I need to do. A beautiful day. Goodness, it's just gorgeous. Had gotten on the edges. Oh, the dreaded. The dreaded post office parking lot. It is always nuts. Like right now, I've got someone else backing out the same time. And then you have people walking everywhere. I mean, it's like you can barely turn your car around without somebody walking. See, this guy's wanting to turn here. I mean, It's like this every day. I hate it. It's just scary. Okay. Okay, now off to get my salad, and then I really wanted to go to Oliver today. And I want to get those jeans that I've been wanting. She probably sold out of my size. She had sold out of them once, and they had gotten more in. And I hope she's still got them. I hope she saved them for me. I need to text her. The other day, I was coming out of here, and my mom was making a U-turn, and I didn't even know it was her. I just know somebody was making a U-turn, and I was getting ready to turn right, and I said, "Go ahead," and they scooted by, and I was like, "Oh my God, that was my mom." I think that's just so cool, you know. I run into her at the grocery store sometimes. That's the good life. So much. I think I put too much, either too much or too little stuff in my hair, or I slept on it different today. But I've been loving, this is my ramble. I've been loving so much that Nano Gold by, I always forget, all those shampoo, it's Pureology, right? And it's the Nano Gold. And then I've been using the trauma treatment and the bamboo, is it the, some kind of, it's not shine serum, smoothing serum or something like that, but I love it. I finally got, and it's not even that I've got that great a hair or that great a style, but I love that it's just hair. I don't have to worry about, I don't know, it just hangs and flows and does what I want it to do. More like Kate Moss or Sienna Miller or something like that. It's just hair. It's like not what you're going to be known for. It's, you know, not what you're going to, I don't know. It's just, I like that for a casual day and casual outfit. And I don't know if I've already told you about my lip today. It's a real natural one. It's one of these nude stick glosses, the Lip Pen in Bare. Bare gloss. I love it. And I just took a lot of it off. But I get a big thing of water before I get my Diet Coke. I try to drink as much. I make myself drink water so that my Diet Coke is kind of like my prize. Salad, 1,000 Island, no toast, no tomato, with a medium Diet Coke, light ice. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Sweet girls. Ooh, my next one's free. My car just is like purring like a kitten. I told Will, purring like a bunny, because I did not realize how much it was rattling. It was something, I might have already told you guys this, it was something that had come loose, and the bolts, some kind of pan had come loose, and the bolts were just rattling around like in the pan. So big difference. Big, big difference. I don't know if you guys ever can hear the dogs barking. Let me put the other window down. But there's a dog, it's a vet, but they do the daycare and boarding. It is so cute. There's a little corgi running by, and they're amazing. They have so many dogs out there together. And that one dog barking, they bark up at the window wanting to go back in. He's hot. They're so cute. I told the kids it's like Clifford. All the different sizes and shapes out there being friends. Oh, that dog is really, looks like he's hot. He needs to go over there to the shade. In the summer, they'll have like sprinklers and everything going. And there's always a person out there watching them. Really good. Today I have on no eyeliner and barely any eyeshadow, but I did put a little bit of one of those Burberry cream shadows, the light pink one, because I wanted something in my crease, but I wanted it a little bit cooler. I'm scared that the Nude Stick dark concealer that I had been using for my, I didn't do it today. Yvette inspired me to go back to my Bobbi Brown golden light. And but I'm scared when I put that stick, that Nude Stick concealer, where's my camera? When I put it in my crease, I'm scared it's taking my eyelashes off. Hey, how are you?
Fine.
Good.
Your next one is going to be free, okay?
I know. Great. Thank you.
Welcome.
that. Oh, I've got on a new foundation today. So you have to let me know what you think, and I'm going to show you on Friday what it is. I bought it on a whim. It's the funniest thing. I went in there to buy the two shades that Yvette was wearing in her video, and they only had one shade, and I bought it. It's the Almay TLC, but I bought this one, and I think that I love it. It's a little darker, but I didn't use any concealer or anything.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You have a nice day.
You too. Going to, oh, I love automatic down windows, and I love automatic up windows. It's the little things. Okay, I'm going to go eat, and then I will talk to you guys. Lashville, and it hadn't been quite 2 weeks, but we're still tweaking. I still want to try some different things, and but I can go ahead and tell you how much I love them. I really do. I am willing to sit there and pay for the fill and deal with it until I get them perfect, like I like, because I love them so much. It's just, I love waking up, and I have barely worn any eye makeup, and I love the look. And I just can't get that with a strip lash, because you've got to, I cannot get the band to be, my eye is so curved that I just can't get the band close enough to my eye that I end up always having to put on some type of liner. And then I have to put on some type of mascara, and it just ends up being more. The only thing that you could do is if you wanted to put on individual lashes every day and just put them kind of like in your lashes and not really, you know, like I do, set them in your lashes, not at the lash line so you can't see them. You could do that. And that's what I would suggest doing if you couldn't take it, because it is an adjustment.
Okay. I'm just
leaving, getting my lashes done, and I love them. And I think what I'm going to do, it's 11:26, a little early for lunch. And I think I'm going to run in. I've been wanting to go in Victoria's Secret. I haven't been there in a long time because they might have some leggings that I like and t-shirts. So I'm going to see what they have. Okay, so here I am. So we're pretty lucky at Victoria's Secret. I got just a black t-shirt that kind of comes down long, just one of their basics. It's like there were two for something. And then I got a really cool red t-shirt that I'll show you guys in a minute when I stop. And then I just got my, I had two things for the free cotton panties that I got. And it looks like Victoria's Secret has new bags. Aren't they pretty? I got large in both t-shirts, and put that in there. So this is just a thin, you know, long sleeve t-shirt. It's kind of got a scoop at the bottom, and I need something like that to wear on a everyday throw on with leggings or whatever basis. But look at this t-shirt. I thought it was so cool. Reminds me of like a baseball or a Coke t-shirt or something, and I got the large, and it says pink, but it's red. And I thought it would look good up under with leggings, like up under like my leopard faux fur or something, or even like one of these coats or something. And it's just that kind of t-shirt that feels like it's been worn forever, you know, one of those good old t-shirts. So let's see if I have any texts. Nope. No news is good news. I'm always looking for making sure no schools have texted me or anything. Okay. All ready for the rest of the day. I still might stop by home later. Let Bridgie out. She was real good, but you hate for him to have to hold it too long. We're off.
Yeah, Chris Stevens is a good friend of mine. We're going to look after him. How many would it have taken?
Well, Congressman, of course, I made it abundantly clear that we had to do everything we could to protect our people. What I did not and do not believe any secretary should do was to substitute my judgment from thousands of miles away for the judgment of the security professionals who made the decisions about what kind of security would be provided.
Loving this camera. So glad John insisted that I get it. I hated to spend the money. So funny what you'll spend money on and what you want. But the only reason I hated to spend the money is because I felt like, what can it do that my new iPhone, because that camera is just so good. But it's the steadiness that makes the difference.